Under Florida law, a certificate of title is issued 10 days after the foreclosure sale. Thereafter, the new record owner can file an eviction proceeding to get you out of the property if you still remain. So it's best for you to vacate the property at some point after the foreclosure sale, but before the 10 days has expired after the foreclosure sale.